Veterans Day 2016. President Trump in office in another 2 months. I used to be skies. Now I'm just come out here and I figured I got my flag out. When Trump won, the next morning I put the flag out right side up. And then in the morning at sunrise, I try to get out here and put it up right away and bring it down when it starts going down. Unless it's raining, you don't want to put your flag out, although some people just put it out anytime. But, you know, I got the flag out here like it's supposed to be. And, you know, for the Constitutional Republic. See, that's another thing. Hillary Clinton, these are educated people. These are supposed to be educated people, highly educated. And I don't think, well, they're supposed to be. They are. When she says we're a constitutional, how'd she say it? A constitutional democracy. I'm like, really? When did they change it? I mean, well, they see, that's what they get away with because they're not teaching that type of thing in schools for the kids. And that's what they want. They want a stupid, you know, the dumb ass, which is what a Democrat Party's representation is, an ass. So the dumb ass people are wanting the kids to be stupid. And they say, well, a constitutional, democracy. Democracy is mob rule, which is another thing. That's what they want, mob rule. That's why they bring in all the illegals. But there's more, I still say, even though we might be a minority people, the people that stand for the Republic, you know, it was only like 3% or less somewhere in that area that got the revolution started from the Queen Mum, which I believe still has her ties in some of this stuff when it's not inside little children's throats. So, anyway, Veterans Day 2016, I got my flag out on the porch here, and Hillary Clinton purposely lied. I mean, I'm sorry, again, being educated, when she said we're a constitutional democracy, I'm like, what? I mean, did she misquote? Did she misspeak? No, she said that on purpose because the stupid people said, we're a democracy. President Hillary Clinton should have been in there. They cheated her. Yeah, right, whatever. Yeah.